On Monday, May 10th, at approximately 9:20 p.m., an Asian rideshare driver was assaulted and robbed at gunpoint near the intersection of Rosemead Boulevard and Rust Street in South El Monte. The elderly driver suffered severe facial trauma and received medical treatment. From day one, a dedicated team at Temple Station jumped on board and helped lead an extensive group of professionals who worked tirelessly around the clock. They succeeded in catching and stopping this dangerous individual. He has an extensive criminal history, is known to law enforcement, and is currently on probation.
We had a list of charges that we were seeking against the suspect. One count of first-degree robbery, one count of victimizing an elder individual, someone over the age of 65, in a violent crime. That would be our first-degree robbery. Two counts of a felon in possession of a firearm, one of which would be during the commission of the robbery and assault of our victim and when he was taken into custody. We also have one count of felon in possession of ammunition.
Under normal circumstances, this individual will be looking at a third strike. Under normal circumstances, this individual will be facing a gun enhancement, but these are not normal times. This individual, under the current district attorney's policies, if convicted, will be out in 5 years. He should be out 25 to 30 years. Not at the peak of his criminal career. That does not make us any safer.
We today are asking the public to help us. If you recognize this individual, if you have been in contact with this individual and may be a victim of a crime at the hands of this individual, please contact the Temple Sheriff Station. He's been out there doing this for a while. There may be other victims. Please contact us immediately.
The victim suffered serious injuries in this violent and frightening incident that was fortunately caught on the victim's dash cam video. He could not be here today, but continues to recover from the incident. Without his video, we may have never been able to identify the suspect.
Uber drivers, Lyft drivers, maybe that's a good idea. Get that dash cam. You saw how clear that was. That's for your safety as well. It was able to get such good footage and very clear to be able to capture this person so quickly.
It could have been a greater tragedy. Thankfully, he survived. But anyone who does what he did, we're coming for you. That's my promise.